and welcome to Confessions of a Songbird. I've got a little situation coming up in the sense that I've got a photo shoot on tomorrow and I've broken out in this nasty itchy red rash everywhere, and no matter how many essential oils I put on it, it ain't going away. And so I wrote a song about accepting the parts of you that itch. Rashes and lumps, scars, bruises and bumps. Do you have a bloated belly? Are your arms like jelly? Cottage cheese thighs, wrinkles and lines. Why not love what you got? Why not love it all? 'Cause you're made in the image of God. You're made in the image of God. Broken bones and battered hearts, bear many lessons. When you stop, look and listen, why not love what you got? Why not love it all? You're made in the image of God. You're made in the image of God. Love yourself, every part of you. I'll try and take some photos with my rash.